It's about good old General Mercer. No, you know Claremont Street? Yeah, they renamed it after him. The Mercer legacy is secure, sure. And all he had to do was die. Well, that's a lot less work. We ought to give it a try. Huh, well, how are you gonna get your death plan through? I guess I'm gonna finally have to listen to you. Really? Talk less. Smile more. Do whatever it takes to get my plan on the Congress floor. Madison and Jefferson are merciless. Well, hate the sin, love the sinner. Hamilton, I'm sorry, Burr, I gotta go. But decisions are happening over dinner. Two Virginians and an immigrant walk into a room diametrically opposed. They emerge with the compromise, having opened doors that were previously closed. Bros, the immigrant emerges with unprecedented financial power, a system he can shape however he wants. The Virginians emerge with the nation's capital. And here's the pièce de résistance. No one else was in the room where it happened. The room where it happened. The room where it happened. No one else was in the room where it happened. The room where it happened. The room where it happened. No one really knows how the game is played. The art of the trade, how the sausage gets made. They just assume that it happens. And no one else was in the room where it happens. Thomas claims Alexander was on Washington's doorstep one day in distress and disarray. Thomas claims Alexander said, "I've nowhere else to turn," and basically begged me, Jefferson, to join the fray. I approached Madison and said, "I know you hate him, but let's hear what he has to say." Thomas claims, "Well, I arranged the meeting. I arranged the menu, the venue, the seating, but no one else was in the room where it happened. The room where it happened. The room where it happened. No one else was in the room. In every game of chess, we just assume that it happens, but no one else was in the room where it happened." Meanwhile, Madison was grappling with the fact that not every issue can be settled by committee. Meanwhile, Congress was fighting over where to put the Capitol. It isn't pretty. Well, Jefferson approaches at the dinner in invite, and Madison responds with Virginian insight. Maybe we can solve one problem with another and win a victory for the Southerners. In other words, a quid pro quo, I suppose. Wouldn't you like to work a little closer to home? Actually, I would. Well, I propose the Potomac, and you'll provide him his votes? Well, we'll see how it goes. Let's go. No one else was in the room where it happened. The room where it happened. The room where it happened. No one else was in the room where it happened. The room where it happened. The room where it happened. My God, in God we trust, but we'll never really know what got discussed. Click, boom, then it happened. And no one else was in the room where it happened. Alexander Hamilton, what did they say to you to get you to sell New York City down the river? Alexander Hamilton, did Washington know about the dinner? Was the presidential pressure to deliver? Alexander Hamilton, or did you know even then? It doesn't matter where you put the U.S. Capitol, because we'll have the base. We're in the same spot. You took more than you gave, and I wanted what I got. When you got skin in the game, you stay in the game. You don't get a win unless you play in the game. Oh, you get love for it. You get hate for it. You get nothing if you wait for it, wait for it, wait. God help and forgive me. I want to build something that's gonna outlive me. What do you want, Burr? What do you want, Burr? If you stand for nothing, Burr, what do you want for? I want to be in the room where it happens. The room where it happens. I want to be in the room where it happens. The room where it happens. I want to be in the room. The room where it happens. The room where it happens. I want to be in the room. Oh, I want to be in the room. I want to be. I want to be in. I've got to be. I've got to be in the room. That big old room. The art of the compromise. Hold your nose and close your eyes. We want our leaders to save the day, but we don't get us in what they trade away. We dream of a brand new start, but we dream in the dark for the most part. Dark as a tomb where it happens. I've got to be in the room. I've got to be the room where it happens. I've got to be. I've got to be in the room where it happens. I gotta be in the room. Whoa. Click, boom.
Whoa. Whoa.
Whoa.